Okay, shall we start?
Yeah, you go first.
Okay, Toby, if you want to come to Spain,
yeah,
and you want to survive here in Spain, I think that you must know a little things. First of all, una cerveza, por favor.
Una cerveza, por favor.
Okay, yes. Do you know what is this?
¿Qué es cerveza?
A beer.
Ah, cerveza. One, I know that.
One beer, please.
One beer. Una cerveza, por favor.
Yes, una cerveza, por favor.
So, in Hebrew, you just need to say birra.
Ah, we also say birra here. We say birra. A birra, please. Una birra.
Let's
cerveza?
Finish this video.
Yeah,
I think we're...
Okay, more things.
No, but without the, por favor, una cerveza. No.
Ah, just birra. How do you say this? The...
Chuchba.
With chuchba, no?
Chuchba. A little bit of chutzpah.
Yeah.
No, but birra. No, a bit of nice, but a little bit of chutzpah.
Okay, perfect.
Okay.
The balance.
Yeah, balance.
Okay. I think that you should know also where is. Vale. ¿Dónde está el hospital más cercano?
¿Dónde está el hospital más cercano?
Yes. Where is the nearest hospital, please?
Why do I need to know that?
Imagine that something happens in Spain.
Okay. I won't teach you the Hebrew line for this.
No, why not?
Because in Hebrew you need to know Hamli.
Hamli?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm hot.
Ah, okay.
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 Say Hamli.
Hamli.
No, but Hamli.
Hamli.
Yeah, with the shirt.
Hamli.
Yeah, perfect!
Yes?
Okay.
Okay, here we say, que calor.
Que calor.
Que calor.
Que calor.
Que calor.
Muy caliente?
Yeah. Yeah, muy caliente
more
like
for,
sexual.
For coffee? Ah, it's sexual.
Yeah, and also for food.
So muy calor. Calor?
Que calor.
Qué calor.
So hot. Yeah.
Okay, great. So, qué calor.
Qué calor.
And I don't remember the rest, but I'll watch the video later.
Una birra, por favor. Y dónde está el hospital. I don't know.
And you know...
but I will watch the video.
You know Mazgan? Mazgan?
No, what is Mazgan?
Air condition.
Ah, yes.
I need Mazgan.
Mazgan.
Like birra?
Birra?
Mazgan.
Mazgan?
Sí.
Vale. Aire acondicionado. Aire acondicionado.
Aire
acondicionado.
Acondicionado.
Yes.
Sí, por supuesto.
Por supuesto. Vale. What else? What else? Birra, hospital.
Sababa.
Ah, well, this
you know Sababa.
Sababa.
But you know, there are many ways to say Sababa.
No.
You can say Sababa.
Sababa.
Like, cool, okay.
Okay.
And you can say Sababa.
And that is that you're right.
Yeah, and you can say Sababa.
And when you say, okay.
Yeah,
it's like
so you
sababa.
Can say Sababa in many ways. Now show us how you say Sababa in many ways.
Okay.
Like, look to the camera.
Okay. Sababa. Oh. Sababa. Oh. Sababa. Huh? Two ways. Here is vale.
Duspoa. Vale.
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 Vale. Vale.
Vale.
Vale.
Vale.
Vale.
Vale.
Vale.
Vale.
Yes. I think that you will survive if you come to Spain.
I will.
Yes.
So I don't need the where is the hospital sentence.
No.
No, I will survive.
Just forget it.
So, okay, we're going to finish. You just need to know hummus.
Yes, hummus.
Trina.
Trina?
Salad.
The drink? Trina?
Trina. You can drink Trina also.
But what is Trina?
Trina. It comes next to the hummus. It's like a paste.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Okay. So okay. Hummus.
Hummus.
Trina.
Trina.
Chips.
Chips.
Salad.
Salad.
And that's all. El falafel, you know falafel?
El shawarma.
Shawarma.
It's nice shawarma, I love
you. You love shawarma?
Yes.
So you can eat everything all you want.
Okay,
so you're coming to Israel on May,
yes,
right?
Yes.
And what are you going to do there?
I will say all the time, Toda rabba.
Toda rabba, but you're also going to sing, I think, in some contest.
Ah, yeah, what is it called? Eurovision.
Eurovision.
Eurovision. Eurovision Song Contest.
In the grand final,
yes.
With me.
Yes.
Because we're already in the final.
Yeah!
Gracias para todos! Toda
rabba!
Oh, nice!
Yes, at the same time.
Yeah.
Perfect.